What's going on, guys? So we are finally getting a chance to get back to some Megadeth thanks to our patron Grenadeh, which he has requested Last Rites and what is this song called? Last Rites and Love to Death. This is off of their first album, Killing Is My Business. Now, originally, the next album I was going to follow up on was Euthanasia, but I haven't had a chance to get to it. But we're going to go ahead and check this out and just see where it goes. Let's go. Mozart type shit. I guess this is when Megadeth was trying to find themselves when they were first starting. They wanted to be a classical band or some shit. There we go. That sounds like Megadeth. Dave with that scream. I'm already feeling this shit right here. Yo, who does that? Who does that in a fucking metal song? They start off with a scream. And then it goes into an even longer scream. Oh, man, let's take that back just a little bit. At first, I was sitting here like, you know, what is this? What is this shit y'all got me listening to? And then it goes straight into Megadeth. Let's go. This is why I love this band. You never know what you're going to get. Those opening riffs, they do sound like Liar. And that's what I was talking about. This band is so fucking hard hitting. Like this band, they always deliver on the energy. This is like Dave's high-pitched vocal extreme sound at its maximum point. Love it. Thank you.
right now trying to look up who the lineup is for this album.
Yo, when I talk about, you know, when we do these battles and I talk about bands and songs that go in, this is one of those songs that go in. It just feels like, you know, whatever anger, aggression, and energy Megadeth had, they put it all into this song. You hear it from beginning to end. I love this track. And I'm sorry, I was a little distracted while I was listening because I was sitting here thinking to myself, like, who are these guys? Who is this lineup? Because I recognize Dave and his style of singing, but, Dave Elson, his style of bass in this is different. And I wasn't sure the drummer or the guitarist. The guitarist kind of reminded me of Chris Poland. But, you know, I'm not too sure. But also, while I was listening to this with that riff that they have in the beginning, let me see if I can mash that. Right here. I instantly, if you're a Megadeth fan, you probably picked this up too. But I instantly heard Liar. Let's see.
Hey, bro.
No commercials, not today. All right, let's see. Like, as soon as I heard that, I was like, all right, here we go. It's like a slower tempo in Liar. And if you haven't heard this song, you need to check it out. It's really dope. It has that same energy. Let's go, come on. All right, let me stop, because y'all already know I'll get lost in this music. Anyway, shout out to my patron for requesting these songs. I really, really enjoyed it. I was about to go ahead and do Euthanasia, but I think I might have to go back and listen to Killing It Is My Business. I was feeling that. Anyway, guys, like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Leave your requests down below in the comment section.